2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8,
9,
10, 11, 12, 13,
14, 15. Ready or not, here I come, I guess. Okay, where is everybody? Gonna find them. Not a lot of time. Let's see. There you are, Waddle Doo. Oh, dang it. Thought I had a pretty good hiding spot. Not good enough for me. Okay, let's see. Where could anyone else be? Maybe somewhere in here. Doesn't seem so. Okay. Oh, there's Baby Luigi. And time's already been up for a really long time. But I already found Baby Luigi. So, Kirby, you get a point. Oh, yeah! Don't know how I didn't see that, but, are you kidding me, Bob-omb? You had one job! So, Bob-omb gets one point as well. So, good job, Kirby. You actually did it something right this time.
Thank you, King DDD.
Anyway, so the last event is worth triple points. Why did we even do the first two rounds then? I don't know, but for sportsmanship or something, I don't even know. But, so this is the giant race across the entire field, okay? Whoever gets the fastest wins, okay? Seems kind of obvious, but apparently not. So, everyone get ready. Okay, let's get it started. 3, 2, 1, go! You know what, I really gotta go to the bathroom. What, now? Yeah, sorry. Be right back after the race. Had a big lunch. It looks like I'm already out of the competition. Oh well, good game, you guys. And they're zooming up. Oh yeah, that's my son. I'm so proud of you. You're getting such a big boy.
I am about to turn 3. I'm going to be a very big boy.
Give up!
No, otherwise Waldo is going to be mad at me and he's not going to give me my daily Smarty allowance.
You have a Smarty allowance? That's really weird.
I know, but I really enjoy it, so, you know, gotta win.
Bam him! Push him!
Okay.
Ow! No!
See ya.
Oh, I tripped. Can't stop. Can't stop what I'll do. No, though. Come away from me. Oh, yeah? What the? Oh. Oh. I'm almost there.
No.
Yes, I crossed the finish line.
And the race is over.
Yes! Yes, I did it!
Wait, what?
Bam-omb! You are still losing your daily Smarty allowance for a week.
Sorry, boss.
So, for his first time competing in the Olympics of Dreamland, so far, our grand winner, oh boy,
what are you so excited about?
Baby Luigi!
Oh yeah, in your face. Oh, yeah.
What? Well, I thought I won!
No, you guys are too busy fighting that Baby Luigi already passed it first. And he was just taking a stroll.
Oh, well.
Okay, I'll go inside, and we're all going inside, actually, to claim his prize. Let's go.
And here's your grand prize, Baby Luigi, a goldfish.
Delicioso and Nutrigioso. That was pretty good. So it's pretty cheesy. From his.
Wait a second. So everyone actually did a trophy?
I know. If you want to earn a trophy, you gotta win enough games in a row. And you also didn't win this one.
Oh, so it looks like I'm gonna be in this business for quite some time. Oh well, I really enjoyed it. Oh well, the prize was only a goldfish. I'm rich, I can just buy one.
Here's your grand prize, this goldfish.
Delicioso and nutritioso.
You know what? This is really weird. I just said that in some random test video that's deleted before I even had any actual videos. I just ate Pikachus and was like, delicioso and nutritioso. Then that was the whole video. It was just for a test. Then we deleted it before we even had any videos. And now everyone's just saying it randomly.
Well, you said it first for an actual video in the babysitter part two.
Hey, what are you talking about? Babysitter part whatever. So, it's really weird, but yeah, at least you know where that came from.
Yeah.